There's a blood shortage. Thousands of blood donations have gone uncollected, and there's an unprecedented number of blood drives that have been canceled. The American Red Cross is in need of your help. Here in Southern Nevada, we are in need of more than 3,000 blood donations. As cases increase in the United States of COVID-19, the Red Cross is urging people to give while they're healthy, even though the coronavirus is a respiratory illness and cannot be transmitted through blood. The organization is still taking necessary precautions to protect its staff by taking the temperature of anyone who enters the building.
We do need to help that vulnerable population, that being patients that need the chemotherapy, radiation treatments for their, for cancer, that they need that blood transfusion to continue these treatments. The sickle cell anemia patients, who need these blood transfusions for their pain as well, and also those trauma patients that come in emergency situations.
The most needed blood type is O negative. It's a universal blood type that's compatible with everyone. The Red Cross is accepting appointments Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. You can sign up on their website at redcrossblood.org. Bianca Holman, 8 News Now.
All right, thank you, Bianca. Well